That old family altar I knew as a boy. Its memory so precious I could not destroy. When with my dad and mother we'd pause every day to read from the Bible and kneel down. My footsteps are light, and someday in heaven, I know not just when, that old family altar will have it again. If the homes of the nation established once more, that old family altar they had once before, the faith of a